Okay, good morning. It's October 11th, 2015. It's 6:39 a.m. And no, after I had that report about the bad internet service yesterday, look at there, no internet service. See if I sign, I can't click on my browser. It'll come up. And it'll say no internet service. I'm sure I can't see where it's up there. No internet access. It's Sunday, nobody's at work, so at the ISP location, which I'll call anyway, 7 o'clock, even though I shouldn't have to wait till anything, period. Should be 24/7, 6:41 on Sunday, the 11th of October, 2015, and there is no internet service. It's a Whisper ISP out of Alamo, Tennessee. I mean, they want to keep screwing around like this. You know, I swear to God, I'm going to contact, I said it before, I'm going to make a formal complaint with the FCC. I'm going to use this video as an example. I'm not going to cuss like I usually do because, you know, I get tired of paying $50 a month and then I get up and I get a check on the important news because what you get on the television set is scripted crap. So, I want to check out the information on the internet, which, you know, when they shut down the internet, we're really screwed. But there's no internet service. 80%, no, I'd say about 40% of the time during the month, the internet is down on this. But here's $50 anyway. Joke.